bitches are on point tonight. Except for that young man in the middle with his arms folded. What about him? You, yeah, you. Are you upset about something? Oh, you're smiling now. Yeah, okay. Why don't you keep doing that the rest of the night? Okay? It makes me feel good when you smile. Now, another thing we shouldn't be taking for granted is our beautiful city, which was devastated by Hurricane Sandy a few weeks ago, and we spoke about it last night. I think people underestimate the damage that this hurricane has done all around New York City, from Rockaway Beach to Brooklyn to New Jersey to Staten Island to Lower Manhattan, everywhere. Okay? And what's even more amazing is how people have come together to help each other out in this time of devastation. So a big round of applause to all you New Yorkers out there who have joined as volunteers to help people put their lives back together. And let's try to be this way towards each other all the time. All the time, right? Not just during the hurricanes, right? Not just during the tsunamis. Not just during war. You know, every day is a war. Isn't that true? Isn't that true, Billy?
Shout out to the veterans.
Are you a Navy veteran?
Yes.
Okay.
Shout out to the veterans.
So what does that mean? Have you fought in a war?
Well, kind of.
Like every day against your ego?
Every day.
Baby, that's a war we're all in, okay? Every day. Every day I have to kick my ego's ass. Okay? And so do you. Fuck yeah. Are you kicking your ego's ass every day? Important question. What about you people in the back, huh? You comfortable people in the back, sitting in the seats? Are you kicking your ego's ass every night and every day? That's good to hear. That's exactly what I need to hear. Now, because you've been working so hard smashing your egos, I have a little surprise for you. A song I haven't sung for a while. Right? Y'all are gonna have to help me out.
Thanks. Something that if you guys heard about a song called Music.
Yeah!